My name is Johny Mota. What do I do for a living? Is I'm an accountant, I'm a tax accountant. What do I like to do? What do I have passion for? It's for singing. What type of singing? Various types of ballads. I've got the world on a string, sitting on a rainbow. Got the string around my finger. What a world, what a life I'm.
So how did you get into singing?
My mom would sing at the house. She would sing for hours. I must have been maybe like 9 or 8. And then I started singing the songs she was singing. And then from that point, I never stopped.
If it should rain, we'd let it fall just for the night. Forgive me, I'm in the mood for love.
I want to know what is your routine or how do you prepare yourself before you start singing?
Paesi, che non ho mai veduto, vissuto con te. Basically, is to get the voice developed, get it tweaked, let it rest a little bit, then go for the presentation.
If you can collaborate with any other artist, dead or alive, which one would you choose?
Probably Jose. I would say my voice is most similar to his, you know. When I was maybe like 12 or whatever, you know, I just loved it.
Una mañana. Una mañana, una mañana linda, como una flor, tu corazón al sol mostrará.
Linda serás cuando me digas creo en tu amor. Me digas que no sientes temor, y cuando salga el sol será una mañana linda, como una flor, como el amor que siempre te daré.
You can define the artist Johny with 3 words. Which words will be?
Vocalist, hard worker, communicator. Why do I love to sing? For the audience, it brings back memories. See? And they feel happy that they have these warm memories of back in the 50s, and that makes me feel good.
The world on the street, sitting on a rainbow, at the street.